What's up, guys? I'm back in the FBI. Todd, I miss Mass. Where you go? Mass? I think he's in the game. Hearing Mass. Yeah, he's right there. He's right there. I don't mind Zoom being above me in ranks in this game, but Snip? Sheesh, that's just dog water. Snip was never above me. Me and him were like equal ranks, but still. Don't an admin Taj just because he's lower admin if you do perm banned and demoted. Thanks, bro. Okay, so let's read this again. Don't an admin Taj just because he's lower admin and then he if you do perm demoted and banned. I'm guessing he's saying that if you unadmin me, you're permanently demoted and you're banned. I'm just gonna guess that's what he's saying. Then re-rank me while I tell you. Mass, you got demoted, bro? Why is Mass so low all of a sudden, dude? Developer? Really, my guy? Why is he so low? Bro, all the old developers look like they're not getting their credit back at all. I mean, I got mine back, but, I mean, Snipstrace just stealing it all. He's just slurping up every single person's credit by deleting their work and then making it look more, making it look better than taking every single piece of credit. Ban? Did you just ban me? Logs, did you just try to ban me, bro? You just try to ban me? Why am I suspended? Suspect? Why most people have problems with me? Why must people have problems with me? Maybe because you're acting like a brat saying that I'll ban you if you do something I don't like. What's your rank here, Todd? My rank. Retired chief of development and co-founder. Retired chief of development and co-founder. Help with Well, I'm aware, dude. PM Todd's tag hashtag JK's, but I it them AIT bro. Too many tags. Can't read it. You think you're better, not even, bro. What the? Can you make me a daycare? Why should I? group, please. I don't have time, dude. Spelled busy correctly, my guy. AFK warning, don't be a kid and leave me alone. Oh my god, this is so funny. Shit. Aw, he left. No, stop. I'm toying around with him. Chill out. See ya. Oh, bro, he left. Shit. No, I didn't. Hey, stop ringing him, my guy. Stop. Read my hand. That's why I did it. Because you made your name that. Just don't ask for people to be nice to you, and then they... Asking for people to be nice to you is just trying, is just giving me more of an incentive to just toy around with you and abuse on you. It's just more of an incentive. If you just stood there and just said AFK, bro, instead of adding all that don't be a kid and stuff, like, maybe I wouldn't kill him. What does the patrol map look like? So it's really good. Patrol map I made, so it's really good. And join it if you want. Okay, he's joining it. I'm gonna go there too, by the way, because I updated the patrol map. Now I'd like to show you it. It's pretty awesome. I'll just take the Porsche, I think. More safe. Bryce laggy. Oh, he left. Oh, no, he teamed himself to president. Nice, bro. I said, team yourself the FBI, not the president. Oh, wait, there we go. I got some guns. I'm about to get some guns, boys. Gotta grab that rocket launcher from the gun store, and we gotta grab the Chris Mobile Edition. The Chris The Chris thingy gun, the Chris gun, except mobile edition, because it's just bussin'. So yeah. I'm gonna pull up at the president's office. And I'm gonna go skirt on the president. Watch me. Watch me skirt all over the president. Here I go. Dang, bro. Where'd he go? Oh crap. I'm guessing he's in his president's office, but just in case, I'm going to drive all the way over here for quick getaways. So I'm going to park right here. All right, let's go in. Hands up. Where else? Sure. Bro, he's so laggy. I almost feel bad doing this, bro. Hands up. Why is he not respawning? I'm gonna just shoot at his spawn. I wanna be the vice president. I don't have the ranks to do any of the teams. Dang it, I'm not in the group anymore, so I can't even join any of the teams. Because I don't have a rank. Sheesh, this is not good. Dang, bro. Well, by the way, this is the epic cars that have been added into this game. Check that out, bro. You can open every single thing in this car. Pretty bustin'. I'm not sure if this model is free anymore, but it used to be free. It may not even be on sale anymore. I wouldn't be surprised. Look how good this thing is, dude. You got that Porsche logo and the everything. It's really nice, basically, bro. I'm gonna drive in first person, because pro first person drive. Easy door access, as you can see. Alright, as you can see, the steering wheel even turns and everything. Pretty decent model, I would, if I do say so myself. Once again, me made this game because pro gamer. And yeah, it's a pretty good car, honestly. Oh yeah, can you change gears in this car? No, you can't. Oh crap. Okay, I'm just gonna park this car, right here. I'm gonna just park it, right here. So yeah, that's this car. I'm just gonna give you guys a tour of every single car because I don't have anything better to do. I'm bored. I guess we're gonna go on the side now. Nah, I'm gonna start over here because we already had the Porsche, so. Oh yeah, also it comes with car keys. There's door locks. Trunk lock. I'm gonna lock everything. Now I don't think you can. Okay, I don't know what the lock button even does at this point. I'm not sure it does anything. Oh, here's the sound effects, by the way. That nice Porsche. I don't know why that sounded like a door was opening, but you can't expect everything to be perfect. Dang, this car sounds like an electric vehicle. I don't think this model is making turbo. I don't think that's like. Oh yeah, by the way, you can rob the bank here. I don't think we have a data store, so I don't know if we're gonna be able to Oh, by the way, if you're on the FBI, these cameras actually work. That gives you a tablet on the FBI, and you can, track down the activity in the bank. But as you can see, my money up there is going up. Pretty bussin'. You can rob the houses as well the same way. But, you know, I don't have time to rob the house right now. I don't know why that money won't give it to me. You can pretty much just walk through those that don't want. It does damage, but, not enough to kill you. I mean, if you just keep purposely walking through it, yeah, you could probably kill yourself. But it's best to try to avoid the lasers, only because, if a cop's trying, if, one of the FBI officers or the Secret Service officers are going after you, If you're low, they can just shoot you down pretty easy. Cause I'm gonna drive. As you can see, this car goes really, really fast. It's pretty speedy. You can also go slow with it, though. Oh, by the way, you can... The good thing about this car is, like, I can get over this really easily. See? Pretty boggers. I made this game. Just gotta flex that real quick. But I quit it. Okay, here's the other car. It's decent. Definitely not as good as the thingy. Can barely get over the parking deck thingies. But it's a decent car. It's loud. Pretty speedy. I like how they use like normal normal textures in this car. Definitely not as so I'm just gonna call him poop. Alright. I guess the... Okay, so like, you have to wait 5 minutes before you can rob the bank again. Oh my god, that did not happen. Rather quit. Anyway. Oh, here's the key for the Lexus vehicle. Although... I don't know why there is a key there, because I haven't spawned one yet. Okay. So, yes, this car spawns. You get a car key. You can unlock the trunk. And there's some stuff back here. And... And yeah, there's lock buttons, so now I can't open it. Okay, I can still open the door. So basically the key does nothing except open the back.